Past perfect tense marked by the usage of had is crucial on the GMAT. Now, past perfect tense is used when a sentence has two actions in past and one action happens more in past. The past perfect form marked by the usage of had is used with the action which is more in past. Let's understand it by an example. Look at this sentence. There are two actions happening. Professor completing his lecture and students staying back in the classroom. Both the actions are in past. Which action is more in past? The professor completing the lecture. And therefore, the past perfect form with the action that happened more in past is the correct usage. This is the concept, very, very important. However, there are some exceptions to the usage of past perfect tense. Look at this sentence. I had left before you arrived. Do you think this sentence is correct? Now, one may think that there are two actions happening. I leaving and you arriving. And I leaving is happening first. And therefore, the usage of past perfect tense is correct. But this is not correct because the term before is specifying that which action happened first, and therefore the usage of past perfect tense would be redundant. The correct usage is I left before you arrived. Let's take one more example. It is similar to the example on the last slide. However, do you think this sentence is correct? No, this is not correct because the timings are given. One action got over at 3 p.m. The other action got over at 4 p.m. The timings are very clear and therefore we know that which action happened first. And therefore, the usage of past perfect tense here would be redundant. The correct sentence is this one. The usage of simple past tense, the default tense, is the correct usage. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.